I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out.
Is there a way to select idle factories in view?
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I guess there is a key for it, but...
Cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh, are you kidding me? Come on.
The ship is firing.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Hey.
Commander under attack.
quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Why does that already?
Roger that.
That's impressive.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack.
Give a move command to your SU, and like a random interceptor flies by, and it's like, yeah, let's follow the interceptor.
Under attack. Under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
You are an abomination.
Of course, my side and...
Commander, defeat the
gonna need help here, Entropy, because I'm also already
Commander under attack.
Helping White. And helping White is...
System enabled. System enabled. Commander under attack.
Coming to you, Entropy. That's a bit of a different angle.
Looks like something big is going down in Illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Come on. I got no moss to spam stuff.
Under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Hello.
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected. under attack.
Yeah, same here, man. So.
But yeah, he stopped playing, so. Never mind that we're doing decent.
No.
Then this, I wouldn't call it that, but sure. We're surviving. Yep, I'll give you that one. Well, if I correct, the reinforcements drops should now go to a different player.
Yeah, I'm dead now though.
Because of the storm.
Yeah.
Trying to creep my way to the left now.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
order is eternal. There is no stopping
it's
us.
It's White that has to deal with
you
it.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
No, minus 70 myself.
Thank you.
Well, it... But look at it, it could also could come to me in the mid.
Under
attack. So, if you want to get SMD dumped for the boss, you need to start building it after this one dies, and then you can leave it unassisted if you don't stall. Then you should have one done. If you need two, then yeah, gonna need to double your efforts.
Reclaim.
Yeah, it's the same here. So frustrating. It's turning now a bit, the boss. Looks like it's gonna come straight for the main defense object. Yeah, it's a drop.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
Under
attack.
With what mods though?
They lost three shields in on the front here.
Under attack.
And also on this front also. bosses in the midst. And the last PDs are almost down. Yeah, sorry, it's not holdable anymore.
No.
Princess.
I really need 5 decent players. Or at least non-quitters.
Yeah, if you would have played on it, would have helped.
But he lost like 2 whole pigeons, man. Like, clearly game over.
Yeah, my reclaim was a lot better this game.
Indeed.
Well, 24 minutes with 2 players that failed.
Yeah, not too bad.
I had built quite a lot of defenses in my main base because White didn't have anything.
Yeah, same.
And had to run my ACU back. Yeah, I think I was earlier that I had to fall back.
Yeah, true.
Are you making Arthi on the right side or something, Gemma?
Yeah.
They're too stationary Arthi to take out the MML and their Arthi or what?
Well, the MML I almost got it down with T1 Arthis and some labs. They were for the destroyers at the moment.
Oh, yeah.
That were incoming. And then I like to build some with a different race for the Arty, so I can just double click and then target priority. But I try to build close to the water. Those are for the destroyers, and then a bit more inland, a couple, not that many, like 4 for the Arty's. But I need like 6 for the Navy. Then I still need to be lucky that I hit pretty well. I believe the UEF ones are the least accurate of them all.
Could be, don't know. Strokes, I guess you were a bit distracted by the top, but it was like a crap ton of MMLs on the bottom, and I think they killed quite a bit of your stuff. But I just put my ACU there in front and they shoot all at my ACU, and if you walk they don't even hit. So some mobile units do really great. Even just putting reclaim engines, then they will shoot at those first.
Didn't think of that. I had some arties to take them out, but it goes quite slowly.
Yeah, Yeah, it works really well if you have stuff in front so they don't shoot at the buildings. Of course, they continue piling up, so you want to take them out somehow.
I also had a couple of sniper bots.
Ooh, 2-3. Jeez. That's a luxury.
You weren't there 3 yet?
No. There was no chance for me for that.
Nope.
Newbie says it covers half of the map. Yeah.
But you didn't cover half of the map. Look, we died.
Where were you on the top? With 2 land factories. T1s even.
2 land factories? I see more than 2, man.
Unbelievable.
But isn't it quite good to get 30 as you have to make a few Ravager?
Yes and no. I'm trying to find ways to get the MML so I can just skip the 3D states of the UEF. And it kind of worked, the labs with some T1 RT mixed in.
Yeah.
Also, I had quite a row of TMDs too.
The Ravagers are nice in general, also, right? Damage wise.
I built more T1 PDs in the mid of my base. Worked a whole lot better to get those obsidians that keep moving in. I like this way a whole lot better than the Ravagers. Mm-hmm.
Because one advantage is if they come that close, it's really easy to reclaim.
Yep. And as long as you still have the land factories in front of the T1 PDs and the T2s, building edges is easy, but also your T1 PD doesn't really die that fast.